The COVID-19 pandemic has resulted in a general sense of fatigue among people, a natural reaction to the continuous emphasis placed on SOPs to stem the spread of the coronavirus. This fatigue, however, has resulted in less people bothering to follow health and safety measures, said Malaysian Society of Clinical Hypnosis Vice President Dr. Thema Abdul Majid. She said people were more enthusiastic with following the safety measures at the start of the pandemic, but there is now less enthusiasm due to exhaustion. With most restrictions being lifted and inter-district and interstate travel now permitted, she said it is essential that the public do not become complacent in practicing good hygiene, physical distancing, and mask wearing when out. Failure to follow the recommended SOPs may lead to a spike in cases and restrictions being reinstated. She said pandemic fatigue can threaten our health and mental well-being by causing stress and anxiety, exhaustion, depression, and insomnia, adding that signs include a sense of loneliness, boredom, anger, and frustration. She said self-care, acceptance, and adaptation were important aspects for coping with pandemic fatigue and recommended that people make time for themselves to rest, exercise, or pursue a hobby. Taking breaks from work or study, eating healthy and normally, getting enough sleep, and talking to loved ones can further relieve stress and fatigue, Thema said. She also advised against adopting unhealthy ways of coping, such as smoking more, consuming more alcohol, and increasing substance abuse. She added that the most important change was to adjust expectations as needed and set healthy boundaries.
Telefon baru percuma untuk semua. Pilih mana satu anda suka tanpa perlu kelulusan atau pendahuluan. Padankan dengan pelan pasca bayar tanpa had terbaik kami.